DNA. We joke, but I legit had a boyfriend that was gonna break up with me unless I stopped listening to DMX. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Adrian, and for today's video, I am going to be doing a CNA haul. So before I get into this video, let me explain why there will be so many things in this video. So I was on social media, as I always am, and an ad popped up on Facebook from CNA to say that all these sale items was 20 rand and less. So everything that you will be seeing in this video was 20 rand. Or less. I don't think they're closing down. We asked, my aunt asked, because I was telling everyone, yo, go to CNA because they are doing the things. And apparently they're not closing down, so why are they having the sale? I don't know, but my bro self ain't complaining if there's gonna be things for 20 rand and less. So without any more introduction, before I run out of time and this video is 10 hours long, let me show you what I got. So the first thing I got is this two pens. As you can see, the initial price, well, there's a one sticker and I can't actually see, but the price on top of that says 44.90, and this is item number one that was less than 20 rand. Well, I don't know which one was 20 rand and which one was less, but who really cares? None of the things that you will see from now till the end of this video was more than 20 rand. So the next two things I bought are these two things. I actually have no idea what the hell they are. This one, I think it looks like it could be, yeah, magnets. Initial price 100 rand and then 44 rand and then now 20 rand and less. And this one as well, initial price 44 rand, then 20 rand, and I don't know what this is. The circle things looks like safety pin things or earring, like if you really wanted to, I guess. So this is the other two things that I got from CNA. And then I also got this because I'm always looking for little things to keep my papers down. Like, I've had this problem since school that, like, the corners always has the ears. I don't know, that's what my daddy called it, like the ears. So this is just to keep it down more than it is as like a bookmark or anything like that. So that, and then I don't know what the top is for. They don't look like magnets, so I have no idea what this is. Initial price on this one was 60 rand and also 20 rand and less. The next thing I got was paper clips. So I actually bought two of this specific ones with like little, I don't know what you call this, fluff things. I actually have earrings like this in pink and in red. So now I have bookmarks to match. And so I got two of these, which says initial price 40 rand. And then I also got this one, which is like bedazzled diamond kind of ones, and this initial price was 32 rand for this one. And so yeah, bookmarks, you can never have enough bookmarks. Actually, it's called paper clips, but I'm gonna use it as a bookmark. It's the same thing, they both work with paper. So the next thing I bought was this. It says expandable desktop document holder, which initial price was 140 rand and then 50 rand and then 20 rand and less. I actually saw this in the lady behind me's trolley, and then I was like, yo, I've been looking for that thing for life. But she's like, I always wanted one. And I was like, I was literally looking for this yesterday because I have like all this medical aid papers and like contracts and stuff, and I'm like, I don't know what to do with all this paper, like where do I put it? And so now they can be organized in a nice folder, not exactly the color I wanted, but I mean the lady went back and fetched it for me, so I wasn't still gonna be like, lady, can you just get me another color please? So no, I just skipped it. So this is definitely gonna be very, very useful. And then on to some books. The first book I bought was this little notepad. It says you've got this, which initial price was 60 rand for this, and then 30 rand, and then once again 20 rand and less. Again, I don't know which one was 20, which one was less. All I know is my bill when I left there. You don't even want to know. It's like need to claim. So yeah, I might go back, like my aunt's going back tomorrow. I might go back to, but like not at the same mall, a different mall. If you did go to the sale, or if you're planning to go to the sale, there will be a really long line. We stood in the line. I was like, look, I don't care, my legs are still sore as I'm sitting here. But I was like, there's no way I'm gonna miss this again. Your broke self, I needed this. Lord knew. So anyway, bought this book. And then the next thing I bought is this book. So I can't actually see behind this what the initial price was, but there's like one sticker which obviously had a price, and then one before, and then finally 20 rand. It's just notes. And then the next lot of things, let me show you, is literally all reading books. If you know me, you know I don't read, but I saw the price and I was like, you know what, baby girl, vandag lees Adrian. I am officially a reader. I am now a reader, cause let me show you. So the first book I bought is this book. It's called Overcomer. So this is actually a movie. So this is the Bible study kit for that specific movie, and then there's a DVD at the back because I am a reader. So making up for people like me that don't want to read. And so there's a DVD in there. They made a whole lot of other movies like War Room. They made Facing the Giants and all that. I think it's a church. So anyway, I got this. Initial price was 200 rand, and from 200 rand to 100 rand, and then once again 20 rand and less. So the second book I bought is called Defined: Who God Says You Are, and then in the corner you can see it says inspired by the feature film Overcomer, which was the previous book I just showed you. So this book initially was 260 rand, and then it was 130 rand, and then it was 20 rand and less. So actually what happened was, when we got there, I took like one thing because I was like, this is the only thing. I think it was like the paper clips or something. And then I was like, okay, I'm done. And then my mom was like, no, this doesn't make sense. So I said, please just ask the lady what's going on. Is it only the ones that look like this that actually say 20 rand? Like, why is this book next to that book? Like, what's going on? So the lady was like, no, as long as it says 20 rand or less, anything on those shelves is 20 rand or less. Then my mom is like, ooh, and now we're like looking, now we're getting stuff. My mom is getting so excited. I'm like, look, I don't trust. Ask another lady. Let's just be sure. Maybe she is new here. So let's just ask another lady. We asked another lady. This lady's like, look, doesn't matter what the price is, as long as it's under section, which is 20 rand and less, go for it, babes. And then that's why my non-reading self ended up leaving with 10 million books. So anyway, this was another book. Also, I don't know how much, like, I feel some type of way, because clearly they're ripping us off. If a book can go literally from 260 rand to 20 rand, like, how do you even make a profit then? I don't understand. I stopped at EMS levels, but something is wrong there. Like, something is definitely wrong. So the next book I bought says Praying from the Heart, and this book's initial price was 120 rand, and then 60 rand, and then again 20 rand and less. So the next book I bought was Strange Kingdom, and this book's initial price was again 260 rand, and then it was, what does this say, 100 rand, and now it is 20 rand and less, and now it is also Adrian's book. And the next book I bought is Paul, Apostle of Christ. So I actually downloaded this movie, and literally before filming this video, I clicked something on my laptop to try and clear this SD card to film this video, and it deleted every single movie on my laptop, which was at least about, I would say, like 60 movies. This being one of them. Again, I would rather watch the movie than read the book. Obviously, I studied film. So I basically wanted to watch the movie and then, well, read the Bible, get the original copy, Jamit, then watch the movie, then read this book, and now the movie's gone. But anyway, this price was initially 240 rand, and then 120 rand, and now it is 20 rand and this. And it actually says here, based on the screenplay, lol, which was deleted off my laptop. So the next book I bought is called Knowing Jesus. It says Finding Friendship with the Son of God. This book was initially, it looks like, I think it says 160. Yeah, 160. And then 80 rand, and then now it is 20 rand and less. And I also just like this, like, I like it when it has this gold, just when the outside is like color, it just looks really pretty. And then this, ladies and gentlemen, how I don't understand, a Bible. I literally bought a Bible for 20 rand. Like, I wish there was more, because I have a friend that does occasionally, I think maybe like a couple of times a year, like a Bible drive where you like donate Bibles, and I just wanted to buy more, but there was only this one, and I think there was one more, but it was all like broken looking, so I didn't take that one. But I mean 160 rand and then 80 rand and then now 20 rand and less for a Holy Bible, the New Living Translation, so the NLT version, which is what most of the priests that I watch online use, the NLT version. So the words is a bit teeny tiny for my workies. I don't know if you can see this because I can't. But yeah, guys, I don't know how I feel about this, like a Bible being 20 rand. I'm kind of like, yo, like God's really trying to speak to us. Like, you really don't have an excuse. He literally made lockdown. He took all the sports and, you know, just everything away so that we can focus on God and focus on Him. And then people still weren't doing that. And then God was like, you know what? 20 rand for a Bible. Y'all go see me and learn about me regardless. So, Bible, 20 rand. Then the last book I bought is this book. It says No Neutral Ground. It says Finding Jesus in a Cape Town Ghetto. So I read that little piece at the back. And it was some dude that moved from London to Manenberg. Why? I don't know. Moving from London to Cape Town makes sense. Moving from London to Manenberg, like, I don't know why. Like, if it was one of those things where I'm doing it on purpose for, like, humbling myself or I don't know what. But I will find out when I read the book. So, yeah, this book was initially 230 rand. And now it is 115. And now it is 20 rand and less. So, yeah, that was the last item. I can try and hold everything in my hand, but it's really not gonna work. So that is what I got. This was the most insane sale I've ever been to in my life. This is probably like prices from the 60s or something. So I am over the moon excited with everything I got. It's gonna take me like 500 years to read all that books, because I have never finished any book in my life. In my life, I've never finished one book ever. Well, the ones that have pictures, but the ones without pictures, I have never finished a book. So this is going to be an exciting little journey. I'll update you guys if I actually finish the book from beginning to end. And yeah, that's all for this video. I don't have anything else to show you guys. Let me know in the comments below if you like these hauls. I have this one, the CNA one, and I also have another one. So if you want me to do this on a more regular basis, let me know in the comments below. Like this video, comment, share, subscribe, all those other YouTube things. And I'll see you guys in the next video.